Yo, everybody, Stoic here, back playing Tomb Raider, just Tomb Raider, and we are hiding from the Russians. I assume I want to go this way. Oh. Okay. Survival and six. Why are you red? What does that mean? Where are all these? Oh God! Where are all these people? Okay. Oh. How many people are there? New recruits. That didn't take long. I don't think I'm supposed to climb. Why don't you burn your restraints? Kind of worked before.
What do you see?
Oh.
Nothing.
I'm going in here. I don't speak Russian! Blind. That structure she could be hiding in? Don't check there. Escapes. Nice. Why didn't you move? What? Yeah, thanks for that timing. Is it always gonna be Y? The timing is just still is weird on this little blip thing. There we go. Oh, I need you. Yeah, that went well. I freaking did it! You lie to me again, game. Stop lying. The biting. Okay. Not sure. What? How did your bonds break? It didn't move, really. It didn't really move for me to shoot him. What? Freaking buttons everywhere. Boom. Find that, jerk. Yeah, he's dead. And there was one bullet in that gun. How are you not just dead? Instantly. Oh, God. You're gonna vomit. You're trying.
Oh, God.
I'm glad no one noticed this. There were people like 5 feet away when this cutscene started. My bow. Give me that. So how did I get out of my bonds, by the way? The handcuffs or whatever? Semi-auto pistol. I'm gonna go back in here. Nope. Okay. Not really aiming the gun. Any objective? Nope. Cool. Well, probably not into the flaming building. Or maybe yes. Get off the freaking stairs. Nope. Okay. Probably mostly avoiding combat at this point still, I guess. I mean, I have a weapon. Oh. Slowing me down. You don't have a gun with bullets in it, though. You know that, right? You gonna find it on that guy? Yep, there you go. Okay. I can't even tell if I'm bleeding. I got so much blood around me. Outsider? Bet your ass there isn't. Excuse me? Are you... Are you kidding me right now? How many times I gotta shoot you? Hi. Alright. Reload? I don't even know how much ammo I have. There it is. Yoink. Oh. Sure. Can I get some bows, please? Or some arrows? Thank you. Oh. More things. I assume more arrows. Can I switch to arrows? I don't know how to switch to my bow anyway, which I don't seem to have on me. Why don't I have my bow on me right now? I had it before. I still have this thing. Whoa. Wow, those arrows are penetrating far into that door. Alright. Cool. Run and jump. Wait a second. Just double checking. Whenever they forcibly point you in a direction, I'm always just like, turn around. See if there's anything. Oh, now we're back to the bow. Because we want stealth. Stupid box. Alright. Okay. Okay. I don't need to get a headshot to kill him, though. Yoink. Thank you. Oh. Nice. See what he's got. Wallet.
Always the same shit. So what came in? Another tanker?
Nah. Looked like some kind of research ship.
What was that?
Excuse me?
See what I can find.
I don't know how I missed.
What's going on down there? Everything okay?
Whoa! Yoink. Yoink. Can't take anything from a dead man. Bop. Bop the box. Okay, I guess we're going up the ladder. Climb!
Are you there?
Yes.
I can see smoke coming from the old ruins. Are you okay?
Oh,
there's a lot going on, man.
What?
What?
Men. I don't know why.
Russians.
I had to kill some of them. I had no choice.
It's fine.
That can't have been easy.
Eh, get over it.
It's scary just how easy it was. You've got to warn the others, Roth.
Don't worry about them right now. You just do whatever it takes to get to me, Lara.
Lara.
I'll try.
Oh, that's Cliff. Lara. Box. Bop. Into walls near enemies to distract them.
Looks like a smaller group escaped into the lower forest. Maybe we get a hunting party down there.
No, Father Matthias went himself.
Father Matthias.
What? Why?
I don't know.
You hear something? Over here.
Dang it. Oh my god. There we go. It worked. Results. I guess I probably could have ignored them. There probably is like an achievement or something for like not killing some people or something. I don't know. I'm not doing that though. It's crazy talk. Oh. All right. Okay.
She's in here somewhere. Find her.
Yeah. Find this fire!
Quiet.
You are nothing. The crackle of flames.
You two, check that side.
Got it.
Hello. Pressing Y when close.
She's gotta be here somewhere.
Okay. Press Y and then X.
You find anything on that side? No, not a damn thing. Watch it. How far down does it go? All the way to the sea caves.
Can't see anybody.
No, I don't think so.
Nah. All right. Now. That's there.
Get over here.
There she is.
What? Ow. Why do you see me? Oh, he didn't die from that. Oh, died from that one, though. What? Bull. Bull. So, what'd I do wrong there?
You two, check that side.
All right, I'm gonna not shoot it. Oh, son of a...
There she is.
Oh, what? Why are things breaking? Yeah. There we go. What? Oh. Damn it. Stop moving. Stand still and let me kill you. Oh, this is on fire. Why is this on fire? Why is this on fire? That's not how I left it. I didn't leave it on fire. Ow. Oh, he fell. Alright. Did you die? Damn, dude. Come on. Pick up things. Lara. Okay. I don't know why this went to hell so quickly. Yeah, great. Weapon modification. Oh, I want my gun. Everything's on fire. Why is everything on fire? You shoot one little fiery lantern thing, and everything frickin' burns, Lara. It's all your fault. Push it. Oh! I fell at the hell. And I saw into Lara's brain for a second there. I saw her eyes. They were not pretty. Onward! Okay, I know how to switch now. I don't know why I didn't really do anything before, because I did try that. Oh, squeeze through. Or climb. Yes, you can do it. This looks awkward as hell. Oh. Okay. Oh. Progress lost. Nope. Okay, cool. Good. Good. Distant gunfire. A horrible shot with two dual pistols, man. Oh, damn your leg. Leg is effed up, man.
God's got nothing to do with it. It's good to see you two go.
Sorry, they did a real number on your leg.
No.
I doubt it. Looks pretty bad, man.
Nothing.
Then again, that might just be mostly
your
pants that I'm looking at.
Took my food pack. The transmitter from the lifeboat's in it. If we don't get that back, we're not getting off this bloody island.
You need bandages, morphine, antiseptic.
Also in the pack.
I'll do it.
Exactly. Come here.
Why the wolves take your pack? It seems very weird that they would do that.
No.
You made it so far. You northern bastard? What? I'm guessing that's a British thing.
Okay.
He's like Northern Britain. It's like Scotland something. Hey, look, your bullet wound is still there. Everything else got washed, though. Oh, crap. Alright, let's go decrease the wolf population a little bit.
Wolf tracks. Oh god, what am I doing?
Hunting wolves.
Pack's up there somewhere.
Hi there. I see you. There's way the hell up there. Okay, man, this is just a playground of stuff everywhere. Coming for you, wolves! I hear wolves, but I do not see the wolves. Alright. Should I light this? What is that? Alright, you just light it automatically. Is that the pack? And I mean the backpack. It's a weird noise. This torch does not seem to be doing much.
That's all.
Yeah. There's a lot of bones in here. That's a lot of bones.
Got it.
Grab the pack. Okay.
Okay. Got to get this back to Roth.
We need more than the transmitter. He needs all the bandages and things, too. I thought we heard wolves in this cave. Oh, alright. I figured I was gonna... Oh, barely. Barely got that off. Get away from my face! I have a knife now. Oh, the stabbing. Shank it! Shank the wolf! Atreyu!
Oh, that was close.
Alright. Am I gonna get out of here? Before getting attacked again? I just have to deal with one wolf in their den. That ain't bad. That's not bad at all. Alright. Zip line! Oh god. Thought she wasn't gonna do it for a second. She haven't moved. That's cool.
Right. Let's get you patched up.
Is this gonna be a minigame or something that I have to do? No, good. What is that up there on the mountain? He's got carabiners!
Roth.
Cool. You're not dead. You northern bastard.
It's not bad.
Could be better.
Where does a young lady like you learn to do a thing like that?
Late shift at the Nine Bells.
Assuming that's a hospital.
A broken bottle.
Hey, you got it. Nice work.
So I assume the plan is to take that up to the radio tower.
Should give us the best shot broadcasting a strong signal in every direction.
There's a radio tower here. Lara. What?
Lara. We need to send out that SOS.
And I'm tired of doing things.
Yeah, I was afraid you were going to say that.
You can do it, Lara. After all, you're a Croft.
Sure.
I don't think I'm that kind of Croft.
Sure you are.
Who climbs things? Here, have my better version of what you have.
type. I'm a fast learner then.
You never climbed anything in your life?
Just be careful, Laura.
No, I was gonna be stupid. Because that's more fun. Can I keep my other one and have, like, dual axe things? Hey, now I can climb those things that I noticed before. Okay. Alright, well, oh, look at all these things to climb. I'm gonna wrap this one up here. Next time, we will climb things and get to that tower. Why is there a radio tower on this island that no one seemed to ever be able to find? What? Anyway, so I will do that next time, but until then, stay frosty. Yeah, that went well. I freaking did it! You lie to me again, game. Stop lying.